guys go. A couple exercises that you guys can introduce into your functional training routine. You don't need any special equipment, just a dumbbell and a stretchy band. Hope you guys like this video. This is Kathy Alvarez at Functional Patterns, reminding you to train intentionally and not habitually.